It's me, Professor. I couldn't make it any faster.
Good. Good. There are doors leading to the laboratories on the right side of the room you're in. The scientist should have a code to open the reactor control. Please, hurry!
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
Laboratory emergency block locked the door and trapped us inside.
Great. Every door that actually leads somewhere is sealed shut. PDA won't open it.
There's a switch which removes the blockade, but the problem is that only an authorized person can open the lock itself, and only if the lockdown is inactive.
You have to find Professor Tomaszewski, fix the ventilation system, and bring him back here.
He's locked in the reactor control room. He can't get out because someone has changed all the access codes.
Every control room has an emergency code. Piotr, do you remember it?
Sure. It's 2485.
Right. Hang on. I'll open everything and find him. Malfunctions. It just can't be a coincidence. Way too many accidents at one time. Too many unknown factors. It's not a simple psychological problem, that's for sure.
Oh, good God. I'm so glad you're back, Dr. Tokai.
Professor Tomaszewski, I need you to open the first laboratory. There are scientists there, and...
No, the area is still contaminated. Could you possibly help me reach the technical station and activate the ventilation system? Otherwise, no one will be able to move around without a gas mask.
I should have a spare mask somewhere.
Thank you, Albert. God, let this nightmare be over already.
When it all started, I didn't even notice the contamination. It was so well applied to the ventilation system that we took it for just a minor installation defect.
Thank you.
properly decontaminated. Go first, Doctor. You know better how to defend yourself if anything is waiting on the other side.
Ventilation systems activated. Opening connection shaft.
Ah!
laboratory to rescue the scientists.
Professor!
Thank God!
Warning. Contamination detected. Lockdown is in effect. Please wait until the contamination is removed.
What was that noise?
Send the size vaccine for the rest of the shelter in case contamination spreads to other.
No, wrong. I don't have time for mistakes. Here,